Jones Power Sports.
Jones Power Sports Snow Report with your host, Gord Jones. Let's see what the weather's like up in Wawa.
Jones Power Sports Snow Report for Wawa, Wednesday, November 27th. We finally got to the end of that big, long, warm spell. We lost snow, but we kept our ground cover. It all packed down really good, actually. Roads solid, so probably the best base we've had in years. Probably between 6 inches and a foot of base, depending on where you go. But it's like concrete, so everything's covered really well on the ground. Below zero again today, and the forecast for the future looks like it's going to stay that way. So winter's on. Cold today. Snowing. All kinds of winter storm warnings in effect. They're up to, they're saying 40 centimeters of snow or something like that possibly today. We'll see it or believe it when we see it. You never know with the forecast, but it's starting to snow now, and it looks like from the radar that it's coming in strong, so I think we're gonna get hit hard today. That's about it for now.
Jones Power Sports, we'll get you ready to ride.